A prophet would the Lord God raise up among the Jews, even a Messiah, or in other words, a Savior of the world. And he spake concerning the prophets, how great a number had testified of these things concerning this Messiah, of whom he had spoken, or this Redeemer of the world. Wherefore all mankind were in a lost and in a fallen state, and ever would be, save they should rely on this Redeemer.